Hi, my name is Hien. I have been in Australia for like nearly 2 years. I started drawing when I'm 15 years after school and just study by myself in home. When I'm 19, I start to learning with the teachers, my master in Saigon, and he teach me about how set up the machine, how drawing the line, and I'm practice in the big skin. When I hear about art workshop, I'm very excited about that, because in there, maybe I can make some new friends, learn some new things, and meet some incredible people like Miss Gavin. At the art workshop, I choose to draw the woman in the board and wearing the Vietnamese hat. And that Vietnamese hat we call the Nong La, and that means like the soul, my culture, and where I come from. We should do more workshop like that, because the workshop make people join together, work together, feel peace.